Man, some of y'all all coupled up, look like Noah's Ark in this bitch. You know when your husband take you out, you gotta give him some pussy when you get home. He ain't taking you out cause he's a good sport. He taking you out cause this is the way to get some pussy. Uh-huh. You be quiet. You gotta, I bet you I could suck your dick and eat a spaghetti dinner at the same time. See, sometimes they wanna try me. I don't know why. Cause I got my butterfly dress on. You know, they should be more respectful. It started at the root. Yeah, I did say that, but I didn't say that now. I don't need your help. Now, thank you. That's an ignorant motherfucker. How did you get some pussy? I don't understand. Honey, do you have low self-esteem? She what? You pay for your pussy, and you always will. No woman in her right mind would fuck you for free. See, Mama, he started it. I didn't say nothing. I told you my mama was up in here, motherfucker. Yes, she is. Mama, get your feet off the stage, little country ass. Acting like you from Bug Tussle. Please don't fuck him. Don't fuck him tonight or tomorrow or the next day. Never. Ain't nobody fucking you. Don't nobody feel like your amateur night attempts. Even the women are going, oh my God. That was so bad. He should be quiet. What did you say? My mother's over there. If she don't know you, put your hand down. What made you move the fuck up here? You was back there. I don't know what the fuck you did coming up here. Oh, you enjoyed me, but you couldn't enjoy me back there? Oh, well, wait a minute, hold on. What did you say? Look, he hiding behind a white woman. Girl, you should get away from him. You end up like OJ. Don't fuck with him. Did he drug you or some shit? Act like a man. Don't make me get that ass. Ooh, it can be bad. I'm not that nice. What you say? I call you cocksucker, but I know you're trying to quit. But anyway, think about it. He used to suck dick. He just lucky he got a girl. Anyway.